detected.
Picking up a high volume of encrypted frequencies. If each of these frequencies is an IED, they can decimate DC. Portable device detected.
Just tell me the truth. I fucking hate this rumor mill bullshit.
Sarah's talking about quarantine procedures.
IED detonator located.
Thank you.
Multiple improvised explosive devices located. IEDs are armed.
The outcast must have rigged this place to blow. Find the IED detonator and shut it down.
IED deactivated. Device deactivated. Terminals secure. Defend the terminals. Secure. Defend the terminals.
You're safe, okay?
Justice is served!
Explosives armed. Secure. Defend the terminals.
I see you, Agent.
IED armed.
Here. There!
Terminals secure. Defend the terminals. Terminals secure. Defend the terminals. IED armed. Terminals secure. Defend the terminals. Explosives armed. Explosives armed. IED deactivated.
Sir.
IEDs must be close. Hunt them down and take them out.
Detected. Neutralized.
Thanks for getting that detonator offline. You can head back to the Echo.
freeze to base. Mission failed. Outcasts have taken the site. They're using the hydrogen chloride we recovered to make IEDs and rigging them with a remote detonator. Overheard one of the guys talking about using the Shade Server to mask the signal so they can use the messenger to transport the IEDs into DC. I'm gonna try and recover the server. If anyone can hear this, do me a favor. If I don't make it back, tell Mel I'm sorry. They were right.
Investigation. Deployed IEDs. Completed. Investigation selected. Large chemical tank.
Proteus was transporting some chemicals. In the wrong hands, they could be used to build explosives or in a chemical attack. We need to secure that tank. Like the outcasts of the tank prep for transport. If they get the metro line working, they'll have a direct line to DC. It contains some kind of methane. The liquid form is combustible, but the gas is supposed to be inert.
Thank you.
work on that tank. Thank you for taking care of those tanks, but some of the gas must have gotten into the ventilation system.
Local power grid compromised.
That IED knocked out the power grid. We'll need to get the power back online to vent the gas.
Power grid inoperative.
This electrical grid definitely doesn't pass code. Let's see if you can figure out how the system's wired and reboot it.
Incorrect. Incorrect. Grid restored.
With the power back online, you can vent the tunnels.
airborne toxins at critical levels.
See if you can vent the area. I don't want you breathing that shit.
Extraction fan active.
Tanks destroyed and the ventilation system back online. That's one less threat to DC. You can head back to the Echo. The air should be safe to breathe now.
Investigation. Large chemical tank completed.